So I'm at the Henry Ford Museum in Dearborn, Michigan. I'm at the Invention Convention, and I'm talking to inventor and eighth grader, Kate. Now, can you tell me a little bit about what you invented?
Yeah, I invented a Morse code translator for kids and adults with physical disabilities, because a big problem is they're not able to speak because they can't talk and they can't use sign language to sign out the signs because they can't move their hands in that way. But using the switches would allow them to hit it and be able to communicate.
And so they tap this down, long for a dash, short for a dot, depending on what letter they're doing.
Yeah, so like if I wanted to type out SOS, that's three short dots, then three long dots, then three short dots again. So as I hit it, the red LED light's gonna light up and then the S is gonna appear on the screen.
Wow. What's been your favorite part of this whole invention process?
I really like putting everything together. Like, I really like building things and coding things and telling my parents it's for educational purposes, so it's okay. It's okay to not be studying to do this.
So you're like, it's okay that I'm on the computer. I'm trying to solve some problems in the world.
Exactly.
I'm gonna have to learn how to say, that's cool, in Morse code, because this is very cool.
Thank you.